Hello and welcome to Oz Toy Reviews. Oz here, and we've got some blind bags to open up today. So it looks like we've got three different sorts. Yeah, so Marvel Figure Mascots Part 2, DC's Ooshies Series 1, and whatever this new one is, which is DC Super Friends. No series number, must be Series 1. So let's open these up. Okay, first up, a Marvel Figure Mascots toy. So there are seven of these to collect. So far from previous videos, we've found Iron Man and Spiderman. Okay, so who have we got? It's Falcon. This guy is awesome. I love how it looks like he's gliding through the air. We've got a lot to get through, so who do we have next? It's a DC Ooshies bag. I've had terrible luck with these guys. So far in previous videos we've found three green arrows. And here's all the guys available. The characters with the blue squares next to them can be found in these blind bags. I still like the look of the Joker and Lex Luthor the most. Now, let's open it up. Oh no! It's another green arrow! It makes four now. Soon I can make a movie where there's an army of green arrows. I gotta admit though, he's still pretty cool. Okay, so we got another Ooshies bag to open. Maybe I should be trying to collect green arrows. That way, I will never get a green arrow again. That's usually how luck works. Okay, let's try it. So let's please find a green arrow. Ha, yes! It's Catwoman, that's awesome. I love how her goggles make her eyes yellow. And she's very cool. Now let's see who's next. Okay, let's open one of these. So all it says is DC Super Friends. I wonder what sort of toy will be inside. Okay, so let's take this off. Whoa, it kind of just popped open. That wasn't so hard. So what's inside? Wow, more wrapping, but I see a figure inside. It's Dr. Freeze. Whoa, he's got like a tiny head. Or maybe a big suit and a normal sized head. Look how large those shoes are. He could fit four heads in each shoe. But these Super Friends balls turned out cooler than expected, so let's open more. Okay, we found a yellow one. I'm getting the hang of opening these now. I wonder how many different guys you can find in here. Like, are there all the DC Super guys to find, or maybe just 6 to 8 guys, like the Mighty Mini series? Okay, it's open now. Who do we have? Lex Luthor, yes! Let's get him out of the bag. I wonder what size his head will be. Whoa, check out his face. That piercing stare, so intense. And check out his muscles. If I had guns like him, I'd be wearing tight, skin-tight fluorescent pink shirts also. So, what's next? Okay, two left. Let me know in the comments if you want me to review more of these in future. Or any sort of blind bags you'd like to see opened. Open up! Wow, it's Aquaman! This is cool! I don't think I've found Aquaman anything before, so he's kind of cool. Whoa, check out those fins growing out the back of his legs. He should go to a doctor ASAP. Now, we've only got one or two left to go. Who do you think will be in this bag? I'm going to guess Spider-Man. Who is it? I'll take the plastic off. Oh, it's Nick Fury! You don't see much of him in the recent cartoons, but he's kinda in charge of the Avengers. He was also a super spy, and he ages extremely slowly. And I like his little outfit, with the gun holsters on his hips and his fancy jacket. Okay, our last one of these Super Friends balls. I can see Superman and Batman on the front. It'll be cool if we get one of those guys. And I'm getting better at popping these open now. You sorta need to squeeze and twist at the same time. Wow, I see someone blue and red inside the bag. I think I know who it is. It's Superman! Yes! Wow, his forearms and hands are huge. You wouldn't want to arm wrestle this guy. I wonder if those screws in their heads hurt him. Now, he was awesome. Now, on to our last blind bag. Now, sadly, this is our last one. Okay, so we want anyone except Green Arrow. So who is it? Oh no! It's Green Arrow again! I'm cursed! That makes 5 Green Arrows now.
Now these guys have a lot of detail. He even has little armor plates over his hands. So in this video we found Falcon, Nick Fury, Dr. Freeze, Aquaman, Lex Luthor, Superman, two more stinking green arrows, and Catwoman. And thanks for watching, you guys rock! Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Now I love hearing from you, so please comment and say hello. Also, if you want to be reminded of when any new videos come out, you can subscribe by clicking on the icon in the center of the screen. Now please take care of yourself, and I'll see you next time.